Hey everybody, this is the fix for the Bella Kitchen waffle maker. So if you look down here and you're trying to turn it and it won't turn, the issue is with this latch. This needs to go under this black piece. So you just lift up like this, put it down so that it's just that smaller piece sticking out, and then you'll be able to latch it and turn it.